Yes.
You got this place whipped into shape, all right.
I'm trying.
Can only imagine what we'd be like left to our own devices.
Sure.
What you reading?
Hey.
When are we hunting another bear?
Maybe not for a while.
Might be for the best.
Hello.
Hey, you see Mike could put any money in the box?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Thanks. Okay, speak later.
Sounds good, Mr. Morgan.
You're probably right.
Jack, you are a...
had the most incredible way of putting things.
Mr. Miller.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, Ma.
I'm just an old outlaw, not prepared to go quietly.
Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan.
Reverend?
I just want to thank you for saving my life. The liquor is not my friend, Mr. Morgan. It really isn't. I make such a fool of myself.
Don't worry about it.
You're a fine man.
Lying, on the other hand, that really is a sin.
There, Arthur.
Miss Roberts.
You and the boy got everything you need?
Yeah, I think so. Thank you.
All right, well, you let me know.
Okay.
Hosea, you're looking good.
Thank you.
Good to see.
Okay.
Easy now. There we go.
way. I had no choice.
Talk all you want, lady. It won't make no difference.
Prison transport. Keep clear.
Can I help you with your horse? Sorry, we're all full up at this moment. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. You must be a connoisseur. I think you should do it. Goes well with a saddle. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. Thank you.
Easy now. Whoa, whoa, that's a good girl.
Shit.
Well, at least it ain't your job.
Shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. It ain't winning them.
We can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, eh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily toad again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Yeah, well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy son.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money. Yep.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but...
You sure this is the right way?
Should still give him enough time to spot the oil wagon.
This direction doesn't feel right.
Why are you driving like an old woman, huh?
They see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently. picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
Ha ha ha. You're a funny fella, John Marston. For my folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing him.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Shaw McGuire.
They're left here, towards Rhodes.
So, like I was talking about. And look at me now, in the gunner's seat. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad, no, please.
Not this again.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, angry, scarface. A right barrel of laughs. So, lock the tracks with the wagon, then jump. That's the plan.
Pretty much. Charles, you deal with the engineer. John, secure the passenger car fast, take charitable donations, and make sure everyone behaves. Little Mr. McGuire, you focus on the baggage car. Grab any valuables you can find. Shoot your mouth, and get a bullet back.
So, what are you doing?
I'll run one. Keep an eye out for outriders and the law. Help you three where I can.
All right for some. Cherry picking, I call that.
We'll be out in the middle of nowhere, so it'll take a while for any word to get to the law. But we should still move quick.
Aye, aye, Scarface.
Oh, shut up, please.
We close, Marston? We're at the railroad.
Just carry on a bit further. Yeah. Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to die here.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get it. Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire. Get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
I'll do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Here she comes.
Quick and join us on there.
Go on! Get on there! Hey!
Faster. All yours, Captain. Go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm and
sure.
Nobody will get shot! Go! Everything you got! Money! Valuable! There you go.
Let's make this quick, people! Come on! We ain't leaving till this bag's full!
I don't want to get hurt.
I ain't got nothing.
You want to have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
Please, stop!
What's the problem here?
Money, valuables.
Don't do this. Just give it to him, Thomas, please.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
In the bag, everything we got. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
I'm going to count to three. One, two.
It ain't worth dying over. Tell him, Mr. M.
I don't want to get hurt.
No,
I'll do anything.
Here.
Thank you.
Stop it. Stop it.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. You make this quick.
No, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Tough guy, huh? You sure about
that?
Why
are you wasting our time,
You show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around here.
Come on, partner.
Everything you got. Money, valuables. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend, then.
Don't make me hurt you. Money!
Son of a bitch.
Come on, cop it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
I can handle this from here.
You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay. None of you folks move a muscle. You hear me?
Please stop. No, Papa G.
What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur.
Gives you twice a chance of hitting someone.
Very funny. Oh, gonna have a right out lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
I know. Tennis racket's in there.
Arthur, we got a problem. There's two assholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
In that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
There's a few more of them turning up.
Man, my big mouth. Okay. Let's deal with them.
last chance. Drop your weapons and get off the train. We won't tell you again. Come out now with your hands up.
Fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you, the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Now, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so, but I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this law was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss. Yeah.
Slow it down!
Damn it! Fellers.
Hello.
Nice people around here. Anyway, didn't mean to disturb you folks.
So long.
Oh my, you are a bad person. All right, I'll put the word out.
Can you believe I just heard one of them demanding equal treatment?
Thanks, partner.
Us whites? I mean, really.
Okay, girl.
Thank you.
day to you.